3, 2, 1. Hello everyone, welcome to Peaks and Valleys Season 10. This season, we have the biggest roster we've had yet with a bunch of awesome people in the chosen teams of two, one peak and one valley. This season, it will be Soul Brothers. The peak player, the tier one player, will be in a amplified terrain mountainous world, and then the valley will be in a flatland biome, which still has all the like biomes and stuff. It's not like the super flat worlds that you guys probably know about. There's also bleeding sweets on, just to encourage fighting and you get rewards from fighting, and depths enabled to episode 5, and there's also a secret scenario stack up with a little extra funny game modes that aren't really high impact. So meetup is the start of episode 6. You will get scattered at the start of episode 5 into the world, and border will start shrinking at the start of episode 6. So let's go over the teams.
Holy shit, okay, we're starting. Hello and welcome to Peaks and Valleys Season 10.
Hello, I am playing this.
iPhone gamers, first damage.
I have to say, this is gonna be kinda crazy. I think three people are in this similar state to me.
That's
awesome.
Crazy.
Yeah, it's just crazy. This is the first time we've actually teamed in a record run power.
It is. This is crazy.
There it goes.
Granted, I've only played like a dozen RRs, but yeah.
But like, even before, like, I'm gonna have to be extra careful. I'm in amplified terrain, and my brain cannot handle amplified terrain right now. Animals are gonna be impossible to find.
I have the opposite situation then. This entire world is Y63.
Oh, is it just flat?
It's just flat. There's still biomes, though, including dripstone caves, which is wild. I see a player. It's Starlight Moon.
Okay, that's someone you kind of want to stay away from. I feel like she's like, she knows what she's doing in this version, at least.
Okay. You go that way, I go this way. Okay, bye.
I want you to know, you can get a kill in your world.
I can.
I can maybe kill Pet Demon, which is Last Starling, the Slime Brother. And that's like it, Kodwai? Maybe Ronde?
You can kill Cody.
Maybe Ronde if I'm feeling quirky. Griffin, I'm dog shit this version, dude.
Same here. I see Click a Cat.
Kill.
Starlight Moon's still
dude,
in the
like
vicinity, though.
In.
This is like Mindcrack UHC. Just go in and slay immediately.
I found Last Starling.
Hey. Asking you shall receive.
By the way, if I die to PvE, I'm sorry.
There's like a non-zero chance that I die to PvE. This is a very good chance. If I encounter a skeleton before I get a shield...
Just block it off, block yourself off, and leave.
I think that's the play.
Yeah, I mean, with shields on, the first thing you make when you get iron is a shield.
I'm gonna add a funny little friend.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
New co-commentator alert. I knew it! Why did I know? I'm all for it, though.
Hey, bestie.
Wow.
Hey, dude.
Hello. Hey. I'm here to watch UHC. That's what I love to do. Share your screen.
Jaw draw.
There's two people who need it now. I'm going to try my best. Oh, that's my camera.
Wrong one.
You're doing well. You're doing so well, Saya. I'm so proud of you.
Howard, do you have leather?
Yes, I do.
Okay, congratulations. You now have a job. You're making me a chance.
Alright. I can't find diamonds in this version, so you're a little bit out of luck.
No, I don't think you are.
I found Deep Dark.
Oh. Don't. Just don't.
No, that sounds like a great thing to find.
I will take it on after I smelt my iron.
I have 17. I have 17 wood and 3 sticks.
You're chilling.
Mr. Stone.
I took my absorption.
Mr. Stone.
I didn't take anything more.
Okay.
I'm a professional. I would never take damage. Is that gold?
Yeah, we're professionals. I have you on a last name basis right now.
Swimming. I almost just spawned a warden because I swam.
That would have been awesome.
Oh!
Dumbass.
Mr. Stone. You appeared to me on 60%.
You're gonna spawn a raven. Raven.
I'm watching
the Ravens game, shut up!
Oh my god, I found an ancient city. I didn't just find the Deep Dark, I found an ancient city.
You should go in there. Why did you just make carpet?
Because that stops warden sounds.
Oh, okay.
Power.
Mm-hmm.
I might do it just because it's funny.
Sigh, I swear to god.
I just melted the carpet!
What did you do?
He just put the carpet in the furnace.
Sigh, if you die...
That'd be funny.
Like, soon. It would be very funny, but I'd also be very sad.
I'm getting conflicting answers.
You should do it.
Because, like, one is significantly more funny, but the other one, like...
You don't want to leave Power MC alone.
You want to do it for the bit.
He's alone for me now.
But when we hit meetup, we're going to win.
Exactly.
If I, like, hit the thing, like, once, I'll leave. Like, if I get the blindness, I'll leave. I'll do that.
About
that.
No.
Power, I swear I will be careful. I know kinda what I'm doing.
I know what I'm doing,
kinda.
Asterisk.
I can't.
Hey guys, I'm back. Is Firestone dead?
I got 2 instant health 2 pots.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
It's crazy,
bye.
Dude. See you next time.